Hello to
Let's
you
go.
On a cracking night here at the Theatre of Dreams, Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray, here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It is Manchester United taking on Chelsea.
Yeah, the talking is over, the game plans are set. Now it's up to the players to go out and earn their corn. There's nothing the managers can do once the first whistle goes. I think, Derek, we're in for a cracker.
Conte. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Chilwell. On and on he goes. Pulisic. Must take the lead here. Able to close down the shot. So the corner played into the box. Clattered away.
Counter.
James. Given away by Manchester United. He's not really the man you want to be opposing in midfield. Paul Pogba, the Frenchman. Lee Dixon, what sort of performance do you think we'll see from Pogba?
Well, a hot one. Sometimes he blows hot and cold. I've seen him play for France and be so, so good. And then other times, very quiet.
James. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. And it was blocked, that particular cross. And he's clear his lines. Martial. James. Cavani. Martial. Oh, in with a chance! Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Over it comes. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Has a go. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. And United have the corner. Played into the centre of the box. And the first goal of the night comes from the Uruguayan, Edinson Cavani.
Good job, Edinson Cavani. Striker for Uruguay. Ghana actually played in the World Cup.
Fall into the box in the corner. But as good
and,
as the move is, the goalkeeper
was the last game
shocker
that we played. Actually uploaded
terrible
a video called Ghana versus Uruguay with me and Kwaku. We were actually at the park just playing soccer, talking about the game, so y'all can go tune into that as well.
So Chelsea restart the game. Can they come up with an answer?
Number 7, Edinson Cavani.
Werner. Dangerous looking through ball. Well, it's a poor tackle. And teammates to play it to. And a throw-in it's going to be. And Chelsea with the ball again. Far from a good pass. Timo Werner. Werner. And he's through here. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. They are a goal down, but perhaps a chance to create something from this corner. And firing it into the area. Shaw. Bruno Fernandes has it. Anthony Martial. Free kick to Chelsea. Martial. Bruno Fernandes has it. Cavani. Well, no way through. Conte. Jorginho. Chilwell. Werner with it now. Here's Chilwell. Promising looking ball. Well cleared away. And he's fired over the corner. Well, not the best clearance. But it can't get... Oh, they've done it! A goal for Chelsea, who've got themselves on level terms.
How did they score me like that?
Well, as we see again, Derek, it's quite simple. Keep the ball. Don't give it away. It's a terrible clearance. And after that, they're under pressure and they never recover. Bad goal to give away. So, a level contest. 1-1.
Nah, they scored a goal on me dirty.
Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Terrific block. Throw in to Manchester United. Bruno Fernandes. Martial. And at the far post, it's Marcus Rashford. And clears the danger. Pulisic. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack?
Damn!
Superb scoring form.
Well, here's the replay. Super fast counter-attack football at its best, and superb header too. Eye on the ball and lovely timing. A special goal.
So back in business. Can Manchester United bounce back? Cavani, Anthony Martial. He takes aim, and the keeper stretching to deny him.
Big corner here. Listen to the fans. They need to use that energy to suck the ball in.
The decisive punch by the keeper. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Anthony Martial, and United couldn't keep possession.
Anthony Martial, alien this game.
Jorginho. Conte now. United regaining possession. And that will do it.
I'm
gonna for the
cut
first
it right
half here at the Theatre of Dreams.
Y'all go ahead, tune into my Guyan soccer.
Light up any game with his natural pace. Lee,
go
your assessment.
Peep that.